right, 1, 2, 3, can you hear me? That's the autopilot coming on.
Page confirmation, Delta 2053 to the page, meet tower weather. Wind 0108, visibility 10. Sky conditions, scattered 4,400, scattered 5,500. Temperature 242.14, altimeter 3001. VFX fighting aircraft requesting radar flight following. Or clear to class trail, airspace advice, ground control prior to taxi. Visual approach runway 5 and use to party runway 5. No standard crew located on the back ground service. All aircraft feedback runway, hold short instructions, advise you to meet Delta.
Page ground, since the 901 Papa Foxtrot, Farrakhan range of taxi with Delta westbound departure. Page Tower, Cessna 901 Papa Fox, runway 5, range departure.
Cessna 901 Papa Foxtrot, Page Tower. Roger. Left turn out, clear, Charlie. Runway 5, clear for takeoff. No delay, traffic mile and a half, final bonanza.
Left turn out, runway 5, clear for takeoff. No delay, 901 Papa Fox. Here's the bridge right there.
Oh.
That's the north bridge, that's the south bridge. Nerds Parkway, I think is what they call this one, and that's Cape Coral Park. The waypoint called Mueller on there.
Yeah.
And so you'll probably see it. We're going to actually fly directly over it. See his house?
Thought so, maybe. Crazy how many indoor pools there are.
Everybody's got one. So this is the bay here. You can see it. We're coming out to what's called Captiva. Fort Myers practice area, White Skyhawk over upper Captiva. Gonna be southbound along the shoreline at 500.
Wanna see a shark?
To the south of Fort Myers Beach will be northbound along the shoreline at 500. The green building, that's where Deke and I were at on Tuesday. Look at all those spring breakers.
Page ground, 901 Papa Fox, Alpha 4 and Alpha back to Paragon. 901 Papa Fox, Alpha Page, ground, roger, taxi to Paragon via Delta 1.